the first skater in the ladies' short program, Yoshi Onda from Japan. And she's done some amazing things at the Four Continents. In 2001, she won the bronze medal, and she says that she may even attempt a triple axel in the free program. A very athletic skater, 18 years old.
The music is called Drumbone. She has a lot of speed as she approaches her first element, combination jump, triple lutz, double toe. Great height, very clean landing. A very strong triple flip. She looks very determined. The layback spin must revolve 8 revolutions. The spiral sequence. She's doing on a circular pattern. There needs to be 3 spiral positions. Flying camel in a somewhat laid over position.
Ladies short program, 2 minutes and 40 seconds long, worth 1/3 of the total score. 8 required elements, and this young lady is doing very well.
Now, Peter, you mentioned earlier she's been practicing the triple axel. This will be the double axel. It'll be interesting to see if that's put her timing off at all. She's mastered it. Excellent. Combination spin. Camel into a sit spin, just 1 change of foot required, and at least 2 positions need to be changed. And now the smile. She was determined from the moment she started this program. The speed was excellent. Some of the positions and the spins could have been neater and cleaner, but boy, she hit those jumps.
A very focused, determined young lady. Yoshi Onda of Japan.
She approaches this lutz with great speed and flow, has no problem picking into the double toe loop. Look at how straight she is in the air and a very nice runout edge. I would have liked to see that extension held a little longer, but this is her flip jump coming off footwork. The height is impressive. Just so secure, very tight spin in the air.
Here are the judges for the ladies' short program. Susie, what about the required elements?
Well, there are 8 required elements in total, 3 jump requirements. The most difficult, the jump combination. There are 3 spin requirements and 2 step sequences. One's a spiral and the other's footwork. Mistakes are costly in the short program and the deductions are mandatory. For falling on a jump, a 4/10 deduction. For landing a jump on 2 feet or stepping out of a jump, 2-3/10 deduction. For touching down with a free foot or a hand, 1-2/10 deduction.
Here are the scores for the required elements. 5.2 all the way up to 5.7.
Well, the low marks might be due to this. Going into the triple flip jump, she didn't do the footwork right into the jump. She had a little time to spare.
And the presentation scores from 5.0 to 5.7.
I don't know. I wish they were a little higher. Some of these 5.0s, 5.2s, a little low considering how confident she was.
Coming up next, reigning bronze medalist from the United States.